If you want to connect your SD card to your iPad, you need two devices. It's actually pretty much same for all type of SD cards. For me, I'm using micro SD card. If it's a camera SD card or other types of SD card, means you just need that SD card reader, which is the first one. This is 4-in-1 SD card reader. Here you can see the different slots. This is micro SD card slot, and these three for other type of SD cards. This is exclusive for micro SD card. First, you need this SD card reader for your SD card, which is a SDXE. It may be which type. You just need one SD card reader. Then second, you need this OTG. If your iPad charging port was lightning connector, means you need this lightning OTG. And if your charging connector is type C, you need this type C OTG. This is cable type C OTG, and this is adapter type. Both are pretty much same. If you want to buy this product, I will give the Amazon link in the description. If you want, you can buy there also. Let's see how to connect this. For me, it's iPad 10th generation. So I'm going to use this type C OTG. First, take your SD card and connect this into your SD card reader. You need to connect on the correct slot. Just like that. Then connect this into your OTG. Then connect this old setup into your iPad charging port. First connect like this. If it doesn't work, flip this and connect. I just connect like this. Then open Files app. Yeah, here you will see a new folder which says Untitled, which is your SD card. Now just open that. Yeah. Here you can see your SD card photos and videos, files, everything. After this, you can transfer photos, videos and PDF, audio file, anything. You can move from either SD card to Files app or Photos app, or Photos app and Files app to SD card. If you want to how to do that, means watch these videos. And to remove this, just minimize this and close the recent. Just unplug this.